Well, the expansion, you know, has been known for a long time, since the sort of 1920 or so, 1923. And that was discovered just by looking at distant galaxies and getting an accurate measure of how far away they are, how fast they're moving. And so once you've done that, you know, you can see the universe is expanding. And it's not so weird when you, once you look at general relativity, which is the theory that underlies all this. It tells you, you know, it's not so strange that the universe would be expanding. Acceleration is something completely different. Many different observations sort of made us think that the universe is accelerating, but if you had to pick one, really the one that made people sit up and take notice, it's that there are a class of objects in the universe called type 1A supernovae. They're exploding big stars. They explode in a very uniform way, which is great, because then if you know how they explode, you just look at the amount of light you get from them and you figure out how far away they are. And a couple of teams in the late 90s made very precise measurements of these objects and discovered that indeed, the further away they are, the faster they're moving, but in such a way that the overall expansion of the universe had to be increasing in its rate, not decreasing. So that's probably the primary observation. Nowadays, we know that it's consistent with many other pieces of cosmological observation too.